concert. Thank you for coming. They get to another place. Sometimes these wireless are not all that faithful. As you can see, we have a huge audience, which is always good news. We've just been talking logistics, and next year we're going to have to back up to the green line back there because we have such wonderful parent and family turnout. That's not a bad thing. That's a great thing. So let's all give ourselves a round of applause for being such a great. So we'll get started right away. Thank you for your presence. We have wonderful musicians in the building, and I'm just thrilled to turn it right over to them, and I know you will enjoy.
Hello, everyone. This is Mr. Fazio. I teach grade 3 recorders. I also teach the beginning band in 4th grade and the advanced band in 5th and 6th grade. To piggyback on what this posterman said about, of course this isn't the word, of all of you coming today, anything that brings a community like this together, I mean, look around. This is incredible. This is truly special. And I can't thank you all enough for supporting music and the arts and your children. Really, it's a very special thing, and it means a lot to me. Thank you so much. So, about the third grade recorder class, this is a class that starts recorders right away in third grade, and all of their hard work and preparation is to get them to the fourth grade band. Because I am a firm believer that all students, if dedicated, committed, can play a band instrument. And I hope that all of your children will want to do that someday, because that is a truly special experience. So we practice posture, sitting up, feet flat on the ground. We practice how to play embouchure, how we blow into the instrument. And we also read music. That's a huge part of third grade, is teaching them how to read the staff and the lines and the rhythms. So that's what we're going to focus on today. And again, thank you all for coming.
Thank you. Cross. I teach kindergarten through sixth grade music. I know this is going in and out. Hopefully you get most of my words. Turn things upside down this year. We switched the direction and we switched the order of the program. So we're going from oldest to youngest this year. So up next we have our second grade. A theme of the earth, the moon, and the sun. So the second graders will be talking to you about, or singing to you about Mother Earth. So I hope you enjoy. before we go ahead and switch grade levels, I just want to tell you a little bit about how we get to this place where we're at. So we work on our vowel sounds.
Ooh, that was a weird one.
We work on our vowel sounds, our breathing techniques, how to watch a conductor, so all things that are getting them ready to be in band or chorus, and to make a good sound with their own instrument, their body. So how about another round of applause for our second graders? And now we're just going to switch, so our first graders are going to come up and sing you some songs about the moon.
I see the moon and the moon.
very much. I think that was pretty impressive after they went through a little trauma and they pulled it together and sang the songs for you. So how about another round of applause? Our last group for today will be the kindergarten, but before we switch, there's just a few people I would like to thank. I would like to thank the staff, the teachers, the assistants, the secretaries at Brookfield Elementary for all their help putting this together. They've been so helpful, and it takes a lot to put on a show, so thank you to them. I'd like to thank Mrs. Osterman for always supporting the music program here. I'd especially like to thank our hardworking custodians for setting up and breaking down the gym for me. Mr. Boyette for use of his classroom during these times. I would like to thank all the students for practicing their music. I would like to thank all of you, the families, the community, for helping them, for getting them here to support them.